My name is Una Haidari, and I'm reporting on the erosion of democracy in Poland. As with most populist leaders in Europe, the main message was Poland for the Polish.
Polska ziemia tylko w polskich rękach. To jest nasze narodowców hasło.
The government made very harsh statements regarding possible refugees who would come to the country, economic immigrants from neighboring countries, any policy that would favor any group that wasn't considered to be Polish. So the Catholic Church serves the role of defining Polish identity, what it is to be Polish. The Catholic Church became sort of a symbol of also post-communist and democratic Poland. As years went by, the church started playing a repressive role on social progress. They would side with the government on anti-abortion laws, on anti-LGBT legislation, and other efforts by the government to re-traditionalize the country.
One man, one woman in a stable relationship and their children, that is a family.
The government would get the legitimacy to pass sort of conservative legislation by saying that they have the Catholic Church on their side.